God bless you. Thank you. This next jam here is a song about a store where I come from in New York City. I buy my rolling paper, my sodas. No, but it's a funny story, because my man, I owed him $2 one night, and he let me off. He just said, yo, write a song about the store, bro. And he said he liked Bo Diddley, so that's why it sounded like this.
Yeah, it's all my favorite.